Hey guys, Austin Reacts here, reacting to more Depeche Mode Black Celebration. Cool, right? Awesome. Let's get into the song. Let's not talk. Let's react. 3, 2, 1. Okay, so dissecting the song so far, the laser sounds in this are very cool. It's almost like a trash can laser, just a kind of cool laser sounds. Very nice voice by my man Dave here. So far, so good. Yeah, see, it's like it's peeling off metal. Y'all like it? It's like, I'm gonna try to pay more attention to the lyrics. See, what's happening now is there's more sounds starting to come in. And that's what really attracts me to Depeche Mode is how they can accumulate so many different sounds and make them all sound amazing and unique and special to each song. I'll be honest with you guys, I cannot understand the lyrics here, but I'm really digging the vibe. The vibe has been dug. Dougie, I have allergies today or something. Oh yeah, man, I do. I don't know if this is an actual music video though for this song. Okay, I heard that you may change the world, which is true. You may change the world, Dave. Look at Dave's dance moves. Love him. Love him. Song just makes you want to groove and, you know, do some like weird flamboyant dance moves. Martin with the nice background vocals, that's what the effect on it. Nice touch. Nice touch. I was not picking my nose. Oh my gosh. New dress. By Depeche Mode. Probably one of the better songs on this Black Celebration album. Yeah, for sure. This is definitely one of the better songs on this album. Very nice, thrashy kind of laser sounds. Kind of makes you want to go, whoa. Hold up. Oh, my cat's meowing at my door. That's annoying. That's so annoying, guys. So, what's been up with me, guys? The past few... Last few months has been pretty weird for me in my life, but things are getting kind of back to normal. Past couple days, I've been kind of like, I don't know, I just kind of had like this weird headache, and I don't know. Hopefully, it's not that new variant. Whatever, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, man. I'm not gonna not survive it. I'm a survivor. I ain't no giver. I'm a fighter. I love you guys though, man. You guys are like a cool aunt and uncle. So, fellas, I'm not sure what the lyrics were to this song, and to be honest, guys, I don't care. I don't care to look them up. I know you're like, oh wow, lazy, wow, you're a reaction channel, you should be doing it. Mind your business. But yeah, I mean, I did love the vibe and the style of the song. That's my kind of style that I like, y'all. I like that style of music where just, you know, you're bobbing your head, you're bobbing and weaving. Stupid. Oh, my cat's literally at my door. He's gonna start clawing underneath my door here in a second, so I gotta go, you know. Gotta go. Bye.